fire's getting bigger. Quick, throw this candle at the fire.
Oh my gosh, Dad is gonna kill me. The kitchen is on fire.
It's me, you're self-conscious. I am interrupting your sleep to say that you're starving. Oh, I didn't pee the bed? Good. You appear to be waking up due to your starvation. You honestly can't sleep in this condition, so I advise getting a late night snack. Just try to be sneaky about it, okay? Okay. Ooh, I woke up. Hey, this is like literally what my room looks like. Oh, objective, get a snack at 4 a.m. Yeah, I know. I read the title of the game. Stop telling me what to do. How did they know? I have that exact poster. Whose house is this? Is this my parents' house or is this my house? Hey, some chips.
Tastes so good. I eat the chips and the chips make me slow.
Objective, go back to bed. Is that it? That's the whole game? We're just going back to bed? Oh, who's that? Father figure.
You woke me up.
Father, I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
I could hear you opening and eating the chips. Those were my chips.
I'm sorry, Dad. You were kicked from the game. Dad got mad. All right, well, we're back. Hey, I got a statue. Okay, that right there, that made Dad's senseless beatings worth it. My dad, he's in the bathtub. Are you dead? I'm walking all over you right now. You must be dead. Dad, please wake up. Yo, why is there a gun right there?
All right, any minute now, guys. Any minute now, we're gonna pick up this gun. It's taking its sweet time. I'm just slowly reaching for the gun, very slowly.
Hurry, pick the gun up. It's time to shoot Dad.
Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it.
Yeah, the gun wasn't even real in the first place. What was the point of that?
Make gun real.
Hello, Daddy. How you doing, Daddy?
No.
No. Don't wake up Dad. Okay, I'm sorry. I can turn the light on. Hey, okay.
Turn those lights off.
I'm sorry, Dad. No, I tried. Clearly, the story of this game is we're trying to win our dad's respect, okay? He's got no respect for us.
How to make a good breakfast. Get the egg. I cook the egg on the stove. I place cooked egg on the plate. I place orange juice in the joint. This is so good.
So I gotta get an egg and cook it on the stove? What if I cook these chips on the stove?
I like my chips extra crispy, you know?
Hey, there's an orange. What have you done? No, it's the annoying orange. Go back to 2010 where you belong. Ending orange. Look how close we live to the convenience store. How convenient, am I right?
Hi, welcome to a generic convenience store. We're open 24 hours. Place an item here and talk to me to purchase it.
Do you need me to get you a chair? I can get you a chair.
So the first thing is just going to be to make sure that your hips and your knees are at about a 90 degree angle.
Blah, blah, blah. Oh yeah, I need eggs. I'm gonna go use it for the little egg, the breakfast. Whoa, whoa, why is it red?
Hey, buddy.
Hello?
You really think I wouldn't see you stealing?
Oh yeah, I didn't pay for it. It's time for you to pay the price. I have the egg right here. You were kicked from the game. You should buy the item first. Oh man, you saw what Dad did when he heard me eating chips. Imagine how Dad's gonna react when he has to pick me up because I got arrested for shoplifting. Oh, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here before Dad wakes up and he finds out I have charges now. I'm skipping town. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. I gotta go. Okay, so maybe this time I'm actually gonna buy the items. Let's try. Oh, what happened to him?
What did they do to you, buddy? What did they do to you? I didn't even
know your name. Hey, Bloxycola, Bloxycola. Oh, it's F. Place the item. There we go. You sure you want to buy this Bloxycola? It'll cost you $5. I don't care. I'm thirsty. Thank you. Feed me sodas. Hey, I inserted the soda. Oh, I need to insert 8 sodas. There's a very thirsty vending machine out here, okay? I'm trying to help my friend.
Hey, yo.
And then I'm going to put this soda right there. And then I talk to this guy. The witch brew is $15? No, screw that. I'm getting more Bloxycola. It literally says 99 cents, you liar. You are a liar. I'm glad you're looking all depressed and mopey, okay? You deserve that for lying. Dang it, I accidentally bought the witch's brew? Come on, I was trying to switch it out for the Bloxycola. Ah! Fine, I'll throw away the Bloxycola. Okay, I get that you had to throw away that store item. It's kind of stupid, but whatever. Come pick your item up. All right, give me the witch's brew so I get out of here. I'm not here to make friends. Stop trying to chat me up. I'm already friends with this vending machine. He's my best friend, and he's all I need. All right, well, I need to go get some more cash. cash because I can't afford this witch's brews. Hopefully my dad's wallet is like laying around somewhere. Give me that. Give me the cash. No, where are you going? He's going on break. Are you serious right now? Get back in there. Get back in there.
No.
You are an employee, okay? And I am the customer, and the customer is always right. Do not make me go full Karen on you, because I will. I will right now if you don't listen to me.
Excuse me, I'm a citizen. I have a right to speak.
I'm on break, and I'm going to be on break for an indefinite amount of time. No! If you wanted to buy something, you should have came earlier. Are you kidding me right now? You know what? I'm shoplifting. You obviously don't care. You obviously don't care about my money, so I'm going to steal from you. Oh, I don't have to pay anymore. Yo, there we go. All right, well, there are no more sodas. Is there like a stock room? Employees only? Days without accidents, zero. Hey, it's the stock room. Yo, I get more soda in here. Don't stay for too long. Can I take a soda? It won't let me pick it up. Why? All right, well, I'm getting out of here. What? What? What is this? What is this? It's locked? We hope you enjoy your stay. What are you talking about? I was just trying to look for some soda. Oh my gosh. No, I died? Ending freezer. I know you're the one that locked me in the freezer, you jerk.
Man, why is this taking so long? Come on.
He goes on break in like 200 seconds. You gotta hurry. What? What? I paid for it. I paid for it. Did you really think I wouldn't see you stealing again? It was an accident. It was an accident. Your scanner, it didn't scan it. Okay. See, this is why you should always go somewhere that has a self-checkout. You just pretend to scan the item and you're good. You're on your way.
Okay, my very thirsty little friend. This is the last soda for you. There you go, my friend.
Are we best friends now? Ah, the vending machine seems happy. Oh, that's so cute. All right, how much is this egg? I'm buying one egg. $25? This egg is $25. The Easter Bunny gives these things out for free. I don't like this guy. I'm gonna be honest. I don't like this guy. I'm sick of this guy. He's tricking me into working for free, you know, restocking his vending machine. He's trying to overcharge me for one egg. This is ridiculous.
Oh, hello up there.
Who is talking to me?
Don't worry. I don't need saving or anything. I kind of like being here. Actually, my life is ruined, but I do get hungry and thirsty sometimes.
Hey, while you're up there,
could you maybe send me some stuff?
More preferably sodas. 10 of them. 10 of them?
This sewer water is, yeah.
Yeah, I know. It's not carbonated enough. I know. I've tried it. It goes flat so quickly. Yo, the vending machine's in my room now. I told you we were going to be best friends. We're having a sleepover now. Sweet. So this is where I'm going to get the sodas, and then I guess I'm going to pour them down the drain outside.
Thanks. Just 9 more.
I have a right to speak.
All right, I just need to give him one more. Imagine if it opens up and it reveals who's talking to me. It's literally just the cashier. Full circle moment. All right, manhole. It's the last soda. Whoa! What is this? A strange light emerges from the manhole. It gives you a bad feeling. Why? I should have a good feeling. I helped this guy. Something bad is happening? Oh gosh, what is happening? Well, I can't move. It literally won't let me move. Everything's flooding with soda! Oh my gosh, what? Everything's flooding with soda? Are you kidding me? Look, there's a giant soda can in the sky! Yo! Yo, cashier guy! We gotta get out of here! Usually I'd greet you, but honestly, we appear to be in quite the pickle. And by that, I mean we're being flooded with soda. Oh! It's on the ground! What do we do? I don't know how that happened, but we don't have much time. Yo, where do we go? What do we do? We can't drive anywhere safe in this time, so it looks like the employee only walk-in free freezer is our only option. Oh, maybe it'll freeze the soda. Now, this door is pretty hefty. It'll take me a while to open it. The soda is already up to my knees. What do you mean it took you seconds to open? Yeah, last time I opened it in like one try. Yo, the soda's rising. I try to help someone out who's thirsty and it just backfires every time. All right, it's open. Get in. Yo, get out of my way. Ugh, it's still as cold as I remember. Yeah, well, do you remember finding my frozen dead body earlier, huh? Was that cold enough for you when you locked me in here? You think I forgot about that? Boy, I'm gonna push you. I'll push you against the wall. Realistically speaking, we're gonna be here for a while. Yeah.
Yeah, we are. You already know the door gets locked when you enter, right? Yeah, I'm sure that was just the door. I guess, we'll wait here then. So, how are you? You know, I'm chilling. Get it? Because we're in a freezer? Flooded! I got the flooded ending. You caused a catastrophic disaster. Hey, it's all worth it, you know? It's not about the disasters that you cause. It's about the friends you make along the way. You know, guys, this is actually a really good way to to recarbonate soda, you know? Because you can boil it. Oh my gosh, my soda! My soda caught on fire! Do we have any soda I can put it out with? No, we don't! Oh, the fire's getting bigger! Quick, throw this candle at the fire! Oh no, oh no, the alarm's going off. It's gonna wake up Dad. It's gonna wake up Dad. Oh my gosh, Dad is gonna kill me. The kitchen is on fire! How do I take the batteries out of the smoke alarm? Oh, look at the kitchen! Look at the kitchen! I died! I got the house fire ending. Ah. Well, that's what my father figure gets for not being a very good father figure. Should have taught me how to cook a steak the right way. Apparently, it wasn't that way.
Oh, fire! Oh my goodness! What's the procedure? What do we do, people?
Click the subscribe button if you want to join the Super Squad. And if you enjoyed this video, leave a like. Also, I love hearing from you guys, so leave a comment down below. That's it for me, Super Squad. See you on the next video.